Hey guys, and welcome to another stream on my live stream channel Twitch. I'm just gonna come back in 2 minutes. Hey guys, welcome back to my stream, and today we will be streaming something called Custom Nights, which if you haven't seen on my YouTube channel, this actually, if you scroll down now, you actually get to it. But yeah, or if you watch this on my YouTube, you're already there, which means you don't have to click on anything. So from the video that I'm about to say, click onto the FNAF video. That's like my first ever like time playing and whatever. Anyway, enough rambling on. Let's get to the game, shall we? So as you guys can see here, it's every FNAF character that has, I don't even know what to say. It's every FNAF character, or most FNAF characters. But, there's a couple of different, like, secret features, or Easter eggs, that I want to show you. First one is, if I do a first night with only Old Man Consequence, and press go. Go again. Something will happen. Now I did this before, it's not on the video because I actually recorded another episode, but it didn't upload properly, and yeah, so I know what's gonna happen, but I'm just gonna show you guys because I think you guys might want to know. No, you just need to wait for the fist to come out. I'm just going to turn off my mic for a minute, as I think people are coming in my... Yep, be back. Oh, you guys can hear it back in a minute. Okay guys, you should be able to hear me now. Sorry about that. Sorry if you can hear noise in the background as well. But currently, my brother's asleep upstairs in our bedroom, so I'm just recording in the sitting room, or streaming in the sitting room. And they just came down for a second. Which they're allowed to because it's their house as well, but yeah. And now the automobile dryer's on, so sorry if you can hear that. Is anyone else like so blimmin' hot? today's one of the days that I just like can't be asked to do anything because it's boiling. Reset ventilation. Okay, yeah, the reason I escaped last time is because DD popped up. Can I have you?
What can I do for you?
I want 10 F coin, please. Thank you. Now I'm gonna go. Where's the shop? I'm buying you the D coin. I don't know what that does. Oh, grab you. Oh, wait, is that a DD repellent? Damn it. What's going to click his nose? Little bored, not gonna lie. But this pops up and I catch a fish. It'd be the best thing in the world. Oh my god.
Yar, who touched me bird?
Let's make it. Do I have one more power? Okay, come on. I want to catch a fish, please. Please let me catch a fish. Just touch his nose, then. Blim, blim. Is there any more, like, things like that where I can just press?
Yar, me bird likes you, so I'll do ye a favor.
Yes, it works. This is actually my favorite thing. Come on. I can't believe this works. See, I've... Oh my god, that noise always annoys me. But you see my character here, yeah? To me, that looks like Freddy. Or a type of Freddy. But if we go talk to Old Man Consequence. Come on, sit with me for a while, okay? I'll sit with you. Leave the demon to his demons. Rest your own soul. There's nothing else. See, I don't know what that means. Like, I have no idea what that means. Now I'm just going to glitch into the pool. But now he's pure. That's what I'm saying, like, because he's white. Well, because the character's white. Maybe saying that he's pure. Oh my god, it crushed the game. What the hell? I don't remember it doing that. Oh, right, yeah, because I just went... And then I realized it wasn't recording. Well, the recording was like, no, my laptop ran out of battery, that's the thing. And I stopped me from recording that. Sheesh. That was actually like, I don't even know. The next one is if the bear. No, wait, is it the bear? Or is it the. No, it's the hippo. It's if the hippo kills you. This is one of my favorite Easter eggs, to be honest. Is what happens, but you'll see what happens. But yeah, this is one of my favourite like Easter eggs. But there is one that I haven't done yet, and I would hopefully do it this time. But basically, what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna like draw him out, and I'm just gonna put him stacked, and I'm just gonna draw him over to me. Come here, over here. Come on. Oh, there you go. Even though that I knew he was going to be out, it just still scared me.
It seems that you have met a horrible demise, my friend. But, you know, these things happen, and life goes on. Not for you, obviously. You're dead. But
yep.
It reminds me of a time I was having a conversation with my friend Orville. We were, where were we? I think we were by the river. We were sitting by the river and watching the fish leap over the falls. And I said to Orville, you know, sometimes I feel like a fish leaping over and over again, always trying to get somewhere, though I don't know where, only to find myself in the jaws of a beast. He, of course, looked at me surprised, you know? Have you been in the jaws of a beast, friend? To which I said, no, of course not, Orville. I said, no. I simply meant that life can seem like a relentless endeavor to overcome meaningless obstacles, only to meet an equally meaningless fate, regardless of your efforts, regardless of the obstacles you've passed. And Orville, he stood and proceeded to drape me with a picnic cloth, to which I asked him, I said, friend, what are you doing? He looked at me very concerned, really. I feel like you've gotten too much sun. Indeed, indeed I had. He proceeded to pour me a glass of just ice-cold lemonade. Ooh, you ever mix it with iced tea? You do like a little half lemonade, half... Ooh, it's so... You should try it some... Well, you can't because you're dead. But anyways, so you may be asking yourself, how did I go from sitting by the falls and drinking lemonade to being wedged in the air duct? Not only with Orville, but with an entire assortment of fruity-colored friends. Well, there's really no good answer to that, but perhaps I met a demise of my own at some point, and this is my afterlife, or my dream, or whatever it might mean. I honestly don't know. Or maybe it doesn't mean anything at all. Maybe it doesn't mean anything at all.
No, to me, that by saying, like, maybe this is, but, maybe this is someone who, well, I've watched Game Theory as well, so, like, his theory is, like, you're in, this person, is in purgatory, and this is his demons scaring, but this is literally my, this is, like, one of my theories is maybe the first like person in the first game or whatever. But I agree with some of what the game theory says, what for example, yeah, game theory. I agree with some of what he says, but there's a lot of poke holes considering how long he has been spending on the FNAF franchise and all that. It's okay, yeah, he does know quite a few bits, but it's more of the fact, like, instead of you being in purgatory or something, maybe, maybe you're, like, the devil or something, and you're trying to scare someone else off from doing the work, or someone else hacks, or you hack into the animatronics to scare the fuck out of someone else. I don't know. Anyway, I haven't seen much of the, I don't know, let's just play a game, shall we? I don't even know what I was on about to ask. Okay, Nightmare BB. No, wait, let's do some challenges, shall we? Let's do Bear Tag 1, because I can almost do this one. I can actually almost do this one. Because the first thing I want to do is I want to go to the vent system and prevent him from getting there. Uh-oh. I don't see you there.
Deposit 5 coins.
Oh my god.
Please deposit 5 coins. You are attempting. Thank you for depositing 5 coins.
You're welcome, dude. I definitely did that. Oh, fan. How do I turn the fan on? I don't know how to turn it off. I don't know how to turn it off.
He promised them to never leave.
I don't know how to turn it off, to be honest. Oh, hello.
Please deposit 5 coins.
Okay.
Thank you for depositing 5 coins.
You're very much welcome, sir. So I'm ready to bang into that door. Yep. Hello. Oh no. Uh-oh. Oh my god, I'm actually... This is the furthest I've ever got. Hi, this please. Oh, it's space bar. Okay. Oh. Oh, hello. Okay, 4 AM. 2 AM, oh no, 2%, 4 AM, oh no. Well, I'm dead. I'm running out of power. For frick. Oh, I didn't see that. Thank you for following, Cog Whistle. Thank you, dude. And Freddy killed me. Okay. Anyway, dude, thanks for the follow. Dun 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 dun. How you guys doing? It should be on. Why didn't it pop up on my thing? It should be on here. Oh, I was looking at my. Oh yeah, it's Cog Whistle. Yeah, okay. Just making sure to. Don't know. I'm just making sure that it's on there so you don't get angry or whatever. I don't know. Ned Bad. Okay, wait, let's just try to do a different one. So I did Bear's Attack last time as well. Let's do, wait, no, let's just, okay, what's old friends? So Freddy goes to the left, yeah, we ought to do that. Bonnie's at Pirate's Grove with Foxy, okay. Chica's music, and if it puts the plans to stop, you have to change the music. But Toy Freddy, he's playing FNAF, and you have to make him jump scared. I'm pretty sure these two both do the same thing, but they run on the screen. I'm not gonna be able to join next once Mango gets an event, so she's in events. Side vent. So I have to not touch her, basically, on the thing. Purchase plush toy for when she appears. Okay, should be easy enough. I'm actually really scared. I've been streaming for 23 minutes. And I haven't done anything except from show you a couple of little Easter eggs. Okay, so Foxy's inside Boat's Cove. I'll close that. I didn't bother to check. Uh-oh. Hello. I'm Freddy. I don't know what to do to that. What happened?
Seeing you powerless is like music to me.
I have to keep it wound up. I thought she was the Phantom One. For frick's sake. Okay, I'm just gonna not do challenges. I'm gonna do the ones that I want to do. So, wait, should we just do all Nightmare? So, we'll do Nightmare all five. One, five, two, three, four, five. She counts as Nightmare because where the hell not? Five. One, two, three, four, five. I've had five here. So let me just, so if you see one of these little things over here, what you do is you shine your light at it. You buy a plush if you see her from the, it appears in the hallway. To avoid jump scares, he can be stopped. So you have to buy the plush basically. So you have to look for coins. You already know about these two, they go to the doors. You can't keep it over 100. Wait, so he's yeah, so I can't like keep it, I can't make it go to 100, otherwise I'll get scared. Purchase a plush when Foxy's, when Mangle's, not when Mangle's in, the thing. Wait, is it Easter egg with Mangle as well? Read what it says. Mangle. Unlike the other animatronics in the vents, once Mangle reaches the opening, he will never leave. Use the vent snare to prevent her from making it that far. Now, I don't know much about the FNAF series, the franchise, but I'm pretty sure that, see this thing here? You know, because wasn't a couple of these original ones melted down ever to remake one, but they still had their old souls or something like that. So that's how you get Mangle. And Mangle's, no, this is Funtime Foxy. I don't know. Let's go. Wait, let me just, yeah, this is one I thought it was, where you don't touch the screen for too long. I didn't realise that it was the Roundup music box. I'm good at this game, guys, I promise. I'm better than Mookiplier. I'm better than Mookiplier himself. So let's just turn on the power generator because why the fuck not? Nothing's in there. Anything in the vent yet? What happened?
The shadow fears me.
What happened? Did he laugh? I don't see him laugh. Hear him laugh. Fuck's sake. Wait, should we try to just do this? Okay. Jumping on the deep end. just gonna play all of them. Do I do that right? Nope. I did not do that right. Fuck. Fuck me. Wait, bees won't be that bad, surely. If I just do five, bees won't be that bad. But just do these ones. Okay, let's go. I thought he'd make a noise. But it's there for just other games as well. Now if I just literally just go to the duck system. If I just play music here. This is closed anyway, so they won't be able to skip that, and all of these animatronics are here. I should be fine.
Uh-oh, how unfortunate.
No.
I'm gonna do a sneaky thing and throw a new contender in the ring.
Fuck. Who's it? Some music going down. Yeah, so if I draw them over this side, hopefully I'm over here. Oh, it's her. Okay, she's not that bad. Oh, okay. Okay, I've got this. Shit, I got this. So scared. Come on. What just happened? What was that?
What can I do for
you? Hi, I would like 10 F coins, please. Thank you, friend. Come on, come on, come on. I can't die. It's 4 a.m. You're in the Krusty Krab. Just go the way you came, please. Please, just go the way you came. Just go up there, please. For there, guys.
Bird likes you, so I'll do ye a favor.
Okay, guys, I did that. Sorry, my sister's gonna be in here now talking. She'll be like 6. Oh, hi, FNAF Alba. How are you doing, mate? How are you doing? Are you good? And thanks for the follow as well, mate. Is there anyone that you want me to, or is there any challenges that you want me to do? Like, if you want your favourite FNAF characters to try to scare the shit out of me, or me try to beat it, then yeah, it's fine. Just tell me now, like, what you want me to do. I don't know. So she was on 10. No wonder she was hard. No, anyway, my sister's here. She's eating our ice cream, so if you can hear us, Marjorie. But she wouldn't leave.
Hello.
Don't know if you can hear her anyway. You might be able to. Let me just refresh this.
What?
Yeah, you definitely had her.
Bye.
Bye, Imagine.
I'm still coming downstairs.
Okay. Sorry, guys. I couldn't really, like, start one until she left. So let's do... Or if it's, again, if there's anyone that you want to see. But anyway, I'm just gonna do challenge, and I'm just gonna do Spring Trapped or Creepy Crawlies. Should I do Creepy Crawlies? Cheer climbs through the vents, appear in your office through your Freddy mask. So he'll just appear. Music box, vents, all of these events. Oh, so you're saying you monitor, you put it down, keep the noise down, vents. And then the vents. Okay, this should be easy. If I remember to wind up the music. Which I probably won't, to be honest. Can someone quickly do the command exclamation mark uptime so I can see how long I've been up for, please? Sorry, I would do it, but I'm kind of in the game. Sorry if the overlay is also causing any problems or anything. I might remove that for next stream. Yeah. I'm just going to mute my mic for a second. No, I'm not. I'm just going to do this. Go on, reset up. They don't usually... Because again, my brother's asleep upstairs, so they don't usually be in the stream. How unfortunate, I know, how unfortunate. As a rip, don't you like to sweat? Setting a problem to your fight. Yep. Okay.
The others are under my...
Wait, what was that? The others are under my control. Is that what I just said? So maybe he's controlling them all. Or maybe... Oh, the others are under my control. Maybe that's not him. Maybe that's the one they shouldn't have killed. Sometimes his face pops up when you get the death scene. Wait, if I do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 8. You know what? I'm gonna do 20 for these. I'm gonna do 20 with difficulty 20 on that. I'm literally gonna wait till I get like. Actually, maybe no. I want to do ones that are like easy so I can just get to 2,000. This one doesn't do anything. This one just appears. It's audio disturbances if I don't get it. Okay, so this will make it 1,000. And, yeah, also I know that some people are talking in the background of a stream, but it's fine. Let's do, use the house mode. Okay, so, anyway, let's just do this one. And if we also add, him, I just won't click the bird, which is fine. Oh, I'm just gonna mute my audio for a minute. Alright guys, sorry about that. We should be okay now. Did the game crash? No, okay. It did for a little while. I catched a fish. Now. Hi.
Mom, don't say nothing to me.
Hello. Wait. need that. No, wait. Where's mute? Mute's up there. No, it's not. It's down. Where's it go? Oh, wait. God.
I won't talk quite as long this time, since Freddy and his friends tend to become more active as the week progresses.
Oh, God's sake.
If I did a